So I'm here at the Waterkeen, day two in Barcelona, with Vilma. So Vilma, could you just show me your badge?
There it is.
Great. Vilma Berendsen.
Yes.
So Vilma, you're from the Netherlands.
I am, yes.
And well, tell me a bit about yourself and why you're here.
I'm working with a union for the workers in social services and health, and we are involved as an organization at Bob Mwanza in Tanzania, and I was the one who could go there and do a survey on employee satisfaction.
Okay, so you went over to Tanzania.
Yes, I did.
And it's so looking at, was it public workers and their employee satisfaction?
The employees of Mwanza, the water operator in Mwanza.
Right. So, I mean, where do you start when you do something? When you did that?
Well, you first go. It's a project, so there was a proposal what we should do. So let's do this research on employee satisfaction. So we made a questionnaire. In English and in Kiswahili, people speak Kiswahili over there, and we went through the HRM departments to the workers to give them a copy of this questionnaire and ask them to fill it in, yeah, anonymously, of course, and we made sure that they knew so that they felt free to speak up. And I visited all the utilities over there and had a look myself and made a report on that as well, what I saw.
So, I mean, there are two things that interest me. I think one is, well, what did the organization itself, what did the Tanzanian utility land from it, but also what did you experience from, what did you gain as an experience from that?
I had lived in East Africa before for 3.5 years, and that's why my boss chose me to go there. I speak a little bit of Kiswahili, and yeah, that makes a major difference, I think.
You could fit in very quickly.
Yeah, so I was used already at, as well, temperature, people, etc. But I just loved it to be there because people there, they were so willing to work with me, and they were so cooperative. Also, management of Mwanza, they thought it was very good to know what their employees experience and how they can make it better for them to perform better in the end, of course.
So what kind of things did you identify that could be improved?
Well, some of the things are really the same in Africa as they are in Europe, I think. Career opportunities for women are far more less than for men, or experience less than men do. Yeah. Like 65% of the men said, well, they saw a career for themselves, career opportunities, and only 35% of the women had the same answer. What you also see is that there is a lot of policies they have already, but workers don't know about it. They have like ideas about what to do with health and safety, and they have it on paper, but the workers don't know it. So that can improve. And what they also want is to participate more in the company and with their management. They say, oh, the managers should go to the working floor more so they can experience and see what we do every day and what our needs are. And what I really loved was they had a workers' council, so I worked with them and started to ask them what they need to perform better. So that was nice for us.
Well, it's really good to meet you. And I hope you enjoy the rest of the day here. Thanks.
Thank you.